Can you determine which ones are evenly distributed to unevenly distributed? If I guess now, maybe the most even B or C. I'm not sure. Comment your answer. The answer according to this calculation will be at the end of this video. But how do you determine how even the distribution is?
The evenness of line distribution is how equal parts the members have in a song. And of course, this is different from how fair the line distribution is because there will be many factors that only you can judge. So let's take this with a grain of salt. In determining evenness in the line distribution, I thought this would be easy to find or at least commonly used. But maybe because I suck at doing research, I found a problem. I didn't find suitable parameters. The closest are the parameters in the normal distribution, usually used for population or sample data. These parameters are the variance and standard deviation. The variance is a measure of variability. It is calculated by taking the average of squared deviations from the mean. Variance tells you the degree of spread in your data set. The more spread the data, the larger the variance is in relation to the mean. While the standard deviation is derived from variance and tells you, on average, how far each value lies from the mean. It's the square root of variance. Both measures reflect variability in distribution, but their units differ. Standard deviation is expressed in the same units as the original values, while the variance is expressed in squared units. Since the units of variance are much larger than those of a typical value of a dataset, it's harder to interpret the variance number intuitively. That's why standard deviation is often preferred as a main measure of variability. However, if we compare the standard deviation in different data distributions with a different number of members, it's harder to interpret how even the line distribution is. Because if we compare an extreme example of 3 members with 20 members line distribution, while it has the same standard deviation, I don't think it has the same evenness. For the 20 member line distribution, it looks like one member sings half of the song while the other members only sing ad-libs like, hey. Therefore, it is necessary to normalize the standard deviation. I want a parameter representing an evenness value from 0 to 100 because it is easier to interpret and understand. Elimination of the dependence of the standard deviation on the number of members is done by taking the worst case scenario where only one person sings out of all the members. By taking the standard deviation of the worst case scenario, I can compare how even the line distribution is with other line distributions. I calculated the values of the worst and best pie charts from several groups. What do you think? Can this value represent how even the line distribution is?
At the beginning of the video, there are several pie charts, and this is the value of how even the distribution is. Do you agree with the result? Please let me know in the comment if something needs to be fixed, if this method is useless, or if there is a better way. Thanks for watching.
I love you.